Away they go then for the women's 400 meters. Rochelle Clayton in lane number 6, the 400 hurdle going out quickly. She's already run a personal best at 400 flat this season. Roneisha Mcgregor from lane number 3 also ranging up over the first 200 meters. Tiffany Rose James. Tiffany James Rose is also in the mix. Mcgregor. James Rose. Down the stretch they come. Roneisha Mcgregor with the advantage. Janelle Brownfield. Mcgregor with the lead. Holding on from Tiffany. James Rose, 51.86. 51.89, the time adjusted for Roneisha Mcgregor representing Puma. 52.24 for Tiffany James Rose of Sprintex.